Blessings of this hope that we have in Christ is that everything that we can do is done in him and through him. And it says in Colossians, and in him you were also circumcised with a circumcision made without hands, in the removal of the body and of the flesh by the circumcision of Christ, having been buried with him in baptism, in which you were also raised up with him through faith in the working of God who raised him from the dead. God will also do this to us because of Christ.